speaking of my mom and true stories and songwriting stuff, you know, when I was a kid growing up in Rocky Mountain, I lived in Rocky Mountain, North Carolina. I moved here many years ago, but in Rocky Mountain, North Carolina, the Tar River was about three blocks down the street. And by the way, my brother's here too. Hey, bro. Good to see you. He's here all the way from Austin, Texas. Music City. But my mom always said, don't go down to that river. It's dangerous down there. Bad things happen at the river. So anyway, that turned into this.
The people